In this video, I'll write a bot to demolish this Piano Tiles game. We have this app called Piano White Go. Let me first give it a try. With a rather unimpressive score of 23, I'll start coding. The goal is to take the screenshot of this region of the game to later analyze. But how do we get the region of which to take the screenshot? I don't want to hard code it, so I'll press spacebar with my mouse in the top left and bottom right corners of the game, and my program will use those coordinates to take the screenshot. Let's try it out. So I press spacebar here, and there, we got the perfect screenshot. I also converted it to grayscale. Every time we take a screenshot, we will go up each lane and press the first tile we see. A tile is darker than the background. Brightness is represented like this in code, so whenever we see a pixel with a value under 50, we will click on it. Let's give it a quick test, and it looks like it's working fine.
I am confused. Why are we clicking if you can use your keyboard?
Well, I also want to try this on online games, which may only support clicks, but let me implement key presses as well. Let's do a full test and see how far we can get. After hitting 1,000, I thought it would die fast, but it did better than expected. That was the end of a very good run. We hit 2100. That's a nice number, a beautiful number, a gorgeous number. A number that would look very good right about here. Please guys, let's make it happen. On that note, only 1% of the people who watch my channel are actually subscribed. So please subscribe to my channel to help me make more videos like this. I highly appreciate it. Now I want to try this bot on a random Piano Tiles website. I adjusted the keys accordingly and started the game. Thank you. I would say we did fairly well. I made some changes to make clicking with the mouse faster, so I decided to try out another website that doesn't support key presses. After the bot failed kinda fast, it decided to click start and give itself another try. Oh boy, it's becoming intelligent. I made some adjustments, but unfortunately my computer is too slow to run Python, this website, and a screen recorder simultaneously, so I ran it off camera and actually hit 1240. Before you start accusing me of using inspect element, I'll reload the page to show you that I legitimately got 1240 on this website. For the convenience of those watching, I commented my code extensively for you to play around. The link to the GitHub is in the video description, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Please check out some of my other videos, subscribe to the channel, and let me know what other projects I should do.